Why should you check the bottom of your pool before your kids go swimming? Let's check it out. Now this is a trapdoor spider, very common in Australia, dead on this occasion, but they can be alive.
So the hairs on the outside of a spider can trap small bubbles of air, and that allows them to live at the bottom of pools for days. For more helpful hints and tips, ASMR and longer videos, check out our YouTube channel.